Okay, Ski House Drive fans, February 9th, and we're going to take Black Bear, and I'm going to try to stay in the shade, because then some of the snow might be just a little bit harder. Yeah, I'm getting thrown around. Even though I got the new Zoom, maybe I don't have enough speed going yet, but I'm going to try. Now, they did get out, and they did put a groom on it. They tried to. Got to come over here into the shade so I don't hit that scotch in real wet. Well, not going to get anything here going into Polar Bear. Now, I haven't seen Polar Bear in a while, but it's normally in the shade. So I can feel a difference right there. Definitely right there. To keep my body upright. Now that's a real challenge right there. That's a knock me over right there. So we got by that. Got to keep my eyes open. Bigger, longer turns on the edges, not so much on the flat of the ski. That's what the old timers told me. Keep it on the edge. And definitely the shade is helping now. Definitely a challenge to groom this stuff yesterday while it was warm. And you can see how the corduroy just melted in to really just a model surface. There we go. And, even though it's warm, there's still some firm snow underneath. And luckily I'm on 2 feet. To take that, but that was definitely the firm. There's a firm right there. So stop by Ski House, get fitted, and then come on up while we still have some winter left at Stratton. Hey, big guy. I thought I'd jump in on you.